So in dynamic partitioning scheme of contiguous memory allocation, we have the problem of external fragmentation, in which even though we have an available memory space, since it is fragmented across the different parts of the memory, we won't be able to use it. So here, suppose we have a process request of 300 KB. And we have an available memory space of 450 KB, but since the memory space is not contiguous, we won't be able to load this process to the memory. Now, to overcome the problem of external fragmentation in dynamic partitioning scheme, we can use one method called compaction. So what is compaction? Compaction is the method by which we bring all the empty spaces together. That is, we pull together all the occupied spaces. As a result, all the empty spaces or holes are brought together. So in this example, either we can pull all the processes up. So P3, now P6 can be moved up, followed by the process P2. Hence, the empty space of 450 KB is brought together down. So here we require the movement of two processes, P6 of 600 KB and P2 of 200 KB. So total 800 KB of data has to be moved. Now one other way is we can pull down all the process. So P2, now followed by P6, then P3 is also pulled down. This will bring the empty space of 450 KB at the beginning portion of the memory. Here again we required the movement of two processes. Thus 200 plus 600, again 800 KB of data has to be moved here. Now one other way is, here we have a hall of 200 KB and here we have one process of 200 KB. So instead of moving two processes, just bring the process P2 to this hall, fill the process P2 to this hall. This will again bring all the occupied spaces together and all the empty space together. Hence, here we have to move just one process and only 200 KB of data has to be moved. So compared to the previous cases, here we require the least movement of data. Anyway, compaction is not considered as a good solution for external fragmentation because we have to invest a considerable amount of time for movement of these processes, and during which the execution of processes have to be stopped. Thus, compaction is an expensive task and hence it is not considered as a good solution for external fragmentation.